Two disgraced line dancers have faced the music after pleading guilty to defrauding more than 300 senior citizens. The victims lost more than $250,000. The former instructors today avoided more time in jail.
Boots scooting their way out of court.
Brett, do you regret what you've done?
These were senior citizens.
Why did you steal that money from those people?
Disgraced line dancing instructors Brett and Bruce Jenkins.
Do you regret what you did?
The father and son now convicted fraudsters after stealing from the senior citizens who trusted them.
$3,440 and it's all gone.
Took me over 6 months to actually save up.
Brett and Bruce were highly regarded in the line dancing community, teaching classes and organising dancing trips interstate and overseas. A legitimate business that fell apart when Brett began gambling. In 2019, he disappeared with his dad. They changed their identities and appearance, but were eventually caught on the Sunshine Coast, today pleading guilty to fraud in the district court.
There were 10 trips that never happened. Each of the 303 victims deposited hundreds of dollars. Together, they've been fleeced of more than $250,000.
You know, I'm a pensioner, so yes, it has an impact, of course.
Some victims were at court today to watch the pair be sentenced.
Conviction recorded was all I was hoping for.
And it's what they got, along with a 5-year jail term suspended from today. Rosanna Kingsun, 7 News.